You got your buzz on. I can tell the difference when you're sober, which rare. It's rare, but I can tell the difference. Well, when you're sober, you act stupider. No, Jack. You're trying to get me to fall down and hurt himself?
Stupid when I'm sober?
Yes. Well, if you guys don't mind, I would like to just do one song that's very personal to me, and I will explain to you that what the space between is. See, now it's time to explain that shit. See? Here's what it is. We just did a show, right? We just did a set, right? And then we were supposed to leave the stage and come back, and then you do an encore. So there's the show, and then there's the encore. Well, this is the space between. And during the space between, I'm going to sing you a song. This is not a fucking fashion statement. See, I look at you. It's just that when I sing, I look at my microphone, and it's kind of fucked up looking. You know what I mean? So you'll be saying, you look at me up here all cross-eyed and my microphone and shit, and say, man, Sammy needs to get himself some fucking sunglasses. So that's it. I'm sorry. Yes, sir. There you go. By popular demand. Song about being born. I think it was like 1986 or 87, but it was in between the 5150 record and the OU812 record. I made a record. It was under contract, and that's all right, because this song was on. I always dedicate this song to my mother. Thank you.
Thank you.